really just like feels it over here. He's like, oh, it's hard as fuck. But realistically, it's not. Because I don't do music now.
Yeah. I'm on live right now on YouTube, so. Huh? Oh, I thought you told me to feel your nipple. I was say, what? It would. There's no doubts, really.
Okay. Yes. Concern is the bikes. Because I'm like, do we keep the bikes? I don't keep them for now, do they? Take it back, and then, you know, get the 200 for it. Because, in an RV, do you think we'll have, like, an extra? It all depends on which one we look at. You know? Buying an RV through Costco is crazy. Hold on. Now I gotta look this up. Is Costco still RV? Okay, hold on. Let me open Yahoo. Do my Google. Anyways, you know, open Google Garage. You know. Buy an RV through Costco. Holy shit. Hold on. Because if they allow you to rent RVs, you know what I'm saying? Oh my gosh. Okay. Class B. Hold on. Baby. Motor homes. That's what they're called. Class B and Class C. Come on.
Good.
Well, like, turn around.
I'm trying to set this up.
Because Class C looks like it has more space. But Class B looks more like a car. Or like a truck, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Which one would you prefer? The one that looks like a truck, or the one that looks like a mobile home?
One that looks like a mobile home.
Okay. Because look. Just turn for a little bit. It's like 2 seconds. Class B, Class C.
C.
C?
Alright.
Got it.
Let me eat. Alright. What is up, everyone? I am playing some Overwatch. And if you are joining this live right now, the goal is send the amazing friendship bears every time I get one win, and you'll get a shout out. So every time I get a win in Overwatch, the amazing friendship.
What is up, everyone? I am playing some Overwatch. And if you are joining this live right now, the goal is send the amazing friendship bears
today we're going to be doing comms.
Costco does sell RVs. Just that's something to keep in mind, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Now my only concern is monthly. You know what I mean?
Welcome to Second Royale.
My brain is quick to run, and that's not a good way to do it. But
I really need some new clothes.
Let me take you shopping in Seoul. I'll find you all the cutest stuff.
Wait, really? Wow! That sounds fun!
Yeah. I think it depends on dealer.
So,
dealer
regulation. After this mission, I'm throwing a party.
You know what I'm saying? And I feel mainly it's dealer in size, you know what I'm saying?
Push your limits.
Because I'm looking at these right here. Well, I just saw an RV that was like $300
an Eldritch plus five,
a month.
Four,
yeah.
Three,
oh, yeah.
One. Attack.
I'm gonna look for things. You know, they're like, oh, TikTok's in your band. It's not. There's a bunch of it.
No, TikTok shopping for you.
No, one thing is here, the Supreme Court ruled against TikTok.
That's cat.
No, it was on there.
No, that, I'm saying, they can't ban anything that people want.
No! Destroying your TikTok! Enemy spotted!
Yeah, I'm actually doing really good. What up? Some person that joined.
Time for a remix.
Oh, shit.
Leave the payload. Let's keep it going.
It's 2 a.m. in the morning.
Sniper detected.
Is that follow button? No, really?
You
want
that?
Activating self-destruct sequence.
We gonna get this payload moving. Yeah.
You to pull out,
right? Mm-hmm.
We're in
We still won, I don't care. We still won.
Switch sides. And maybe just lights.
That's not bad.
Based off of like, what I'm thinking of, is
that lights
the camping battery. Like, I'm not joking.
We don't use the camping battery in daytime, mainly. Huh? We don't use the battery in daytime, mainly.
Okay. But I'm saying, like, to charge our phones at night, or to charge things at night, or to charge things in general, that would be what you'd use. So that the lights themselves stay on.
You get a portable charger.
No, like, I mean, like, yes, but then,
we have the most adorable Rottweiler back at
base. You know, like, the ambulance level, chargers? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that.
How much can you get those for? 500?
Well,
maybe I gained a little too.
Walmart might have something along those lines, huh?
Oh, the May is so cute.
You get a portable generator.
Fall back. Hey,
you get a portable generator. Depending on like what quality you really want.
One.
Or how many watts? For a really big one, it goes up to $300. For a $300, or like $100.
No, team, team. Team, fuck. Ah, you bitch! Yeah. Team, come on.
Watch out for that turret.
The payload has
been. Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
Amp up this beat. I feel this in my bones.
Routine.
Waterproof 8 watt.
I am ready to activate the sound barrier.
Mm-hmm.
The better charger, small, but to this
that's cute.
Oh, let's break your dead! Sniper, check your head!
Team!
Baby, why didn't we get a crop bot?
I don't know.
We didn't even get a crop bot.
Hurry, come on, we got this. Let's go. Fuck your tank. Sorry that I'm swearing. Sorry.
I see an enemy.
Enemy
spotted.